fourth movement. And May 4th movement belongs to which country? We are going to discuss now. The May 4th movement belongs to China. And it was started on 4th May 1919 year. Okay, it is a basic information related to the May 4th movement. It was started in the China. And when it was started? It was started in 4th May 1919 year. What was the reason to start in the 1919 year? On May 4th, we are going to discuss now. We have to see the three important years which is related to this topic. The first one is 1911 year and 1914 year, 1919 year. Now see what happened in the 1911 year. In the 1911 year, the Manchu dynasty was overthrown in the China because they did not fulfill the dreams of the China people. And after the 1911, under the leadership of Sun Yat-sen, they were established a republic government in the China. But the political and economical situation was unstable in the China. And in this situation, on 4th May 1919 year, there was a revolution started in the China. It was called as a May 4th movement. What was the reason to start? Now we have to discuss. And here the one more important year which is related to the World War I, 1914 year. And almost all the World War continued 1914 to 1918. And after completion of the World War I, they conducted a peace meeting in the Versailles in 1919 year. In for this meeting, the China did not invite, even though it was an ally of the Britain. Means it was an ally of the victorious side. It was the first reason to start the May 4th movement. Second major reason here. First reason what we discussed. It did not invite to the Versailles Treaty Conference. The first reason. The second reason. Actually the China was the victorious side. Even though some territories occupied by the Japan in the before the 1919 year. It did not get back to the China. So it was a main reason to start the May 4th movement in the China. I think understood about the May 4th movement. In the 19, these are the very important years related to this topic. 1911, 1914 and the 1919 year. Based on this information, you can write the answer for the 1 mark question, 2 mark question as well as for the 4 mark question also.